Be sure and ask him to return it.
You'll receive your passports and identification papers from our Madagascar office.
I think you have an address for me. Gee, I don't want to quibble, but this is an apartment number and address. I'm supposed to get the address of Alexander's hotel.
That's my address. And once you've committed it to memory, tear it up into small pieces and swallow it. Channel D is open. I'll put you through to Mr. Waverly. You haven't forgotten our date tonight, have you?